The CAVE Virtual Reality Theater is a projection-based system. The illusion of immersion is created by projecting stereoscopic computer graphics into a 10-foot cube made of screens that completely surround the viewer. Viewers explore virtual environments by walking in the CAVE space. Head and hand tracking systems produce the correct perspective projection from the user's point of view and determine the position and orientation of a handheld device we call the wand. This device is used for control and interaction with the virtual world. An audio system is also used and provides sound feedback. The current implementation of the CAVE has four screens, three surrounding walls, and a floor. Each side of the cube has an associated electrohome projector and a Crimson Reality Engine workstation from Silicon Graphics. Mirrors are used to fold the optics to reduce the space required between the projectors and screens. Stereographics LCD shutter glasses provide stereo viewing. The tracking systems are a Polemus IsoTrack and Ascension Technologies Flock of Birds. The audio system includes a sampler with a MIDI interface and six speakers. The entire CAVE system is controlled by a Silicon Graphics personal iris. The CAVE is a non-intrusive interface where reality and virtual reality are combined naturally. Wearing lightweight LCD shutter glasses, users can see themselves and their real surroundings blended with the virtual environment. Interaction with the virtual environment is done with the wand. Its controls and functions depend on the needs of each particular application. In this application, we can see how it is used as a navigation device. In this one, the wand maps the user's head with the computer-generated head. As the user slices his head with the wand, he can see the different sections of the internal structure. Another use for the wand is the ability to pick and move virtual objects. Audio feedback is used to complement the illusion of immersion. Visuals and audio are choreographed to respond to the user's actions or to reflect the state of the virtual environment. Multiple users can easily share the virtual experience by putting on a set of stereo glasses and stepping into the CAVE. In the current implementation, one user actively controls the viewpoint by wearing the tracking glasses. Other users passively perceive the experience, much like watching a 3D movie. Since the CAVE gear is so easy to wear, users frequently exchange the tracking glasses during the experience. This shared experience also allows for guided tours by an expert navigator. The CAVE is a general virtual reality interface. Its design is flexible enough to be used in a variety of applications. Most applications shown in this tape are collaborations between the Electronic Visualization Laboratory and invited researchers from various disciplines. The CAVE is an effective visualization tool which provides scientists a new way to explore their research data.